Hello friends, welcome to Words and Expression. Today, I have not come with a single word, but three beautiful words. Those are Elysian, Bibliophile and Philomath. The word Elysian means beautiful or creative, divinely inspired, peaceful and perfect. I think nothing can be more perfect than this word. We can use it as, the Elysian clouds looked as if they would be heavenly to touch. Today's next word is bibliophile. Bibliophilia or bibliophilism is the love of books, and a bibliophile or bookworm is an individual who loves and frequently reads books. One example is, because Amanda is a known bibliophile, she did not surprise anyone when she chose library science as her major subject. And today's last word is philomath. It means a lover of learning. For example, she described that he was no one but a philomath. So how was the words? Please don't forget to comment below, because today I tried to come up with some beautiful new words. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching this video. Keep learning, keep sharing.